What a painful year 2020 has been. Yes, very, very painful year. So painful, in fact, that last week I had to go to the doctor. I was in so much pain.
Really?
I got him to check me out. I said, look, it's hurting right here. I said, it's hurting here. I said, it's hurting around here. I said, it's even hurting down here. So anyway, he did this big examination, checked me out. He said, I can't find anything wrong with you.
Really?
Well, he said, he does think I've got a broken finger.